If the height of the tank is more than 1.2 meter, we should use both internal and external ladders. Here we have used a stainless steel ladder, and this is the drain and overflow line, the bottom line is the drain line coming from the tank. The source point I'll show you later. This is the overflow line. Okay, and both are connected to a single main line, and this will be discharged to the nearest drain point. This drain line has one isolation valve. This will be closed normally, so during maintenance they will open this and they will drain the water. Okay, this is the suction line to the valve. Float valve will be connected to this line internally. As if you see from internal, this will be visible. Now you cannot see this. These are skids, foundations. Yes.